Hey guys, it's part two, and these are more of the better models, I could say. Anyways, so the next horse I got is the another surprise horse. I just didn't want to fit it into part one. So here's the second surprise horse that I got, and the last surprise horse I got. Again, I was still hoping for the blue roan paint. I was gonna trade her for anyone that wanted her, and was gonna trade me for the blue roan paint, but when I got her, like, I saw her and I was like, but I haven't like really seen her in close up, and I just got her today because she was shipped here, and I wasn't able to unwrap her because I wanted to get her nicely wrapped for the shipping. So I didn't even unwrap her, but I took off the blue plastic thing, so I was able to see who it was, because I was really hoping for the blue roan appy, and I was like, oh, okay, well, I guess I could trade, for one of these, but I've really grown to this one. This one's gorgeous in real life. I just haven't seen it, I've seen it, but I haven't seen it, up close, and the tail's kind of metallic, and it's got the western, type of planting. It's just gorgeous. I've really grown to these two. Like, I love this one when I first saw it, but I knew this one was pretty. I can't choose between them, so that's probably why I'd have to just buy the blue roan, but I can't buy it at the moment because I'm saving up for a laptop, so I'm not going to be able to buy a bunch of briars. But yeah, so this is this gal, and she's mint from what I can see. She has really nice, also name suggestion for her. I think I have a name for her, but if you guys have a better one, because I don't think mine's that great, so go ahead and post one. Anyways, the next one that I got is this one, and this is the other surprise, not the surprise, sorry, special run models. And I'm so happy they made it in this mold, because this is honestly my favorite mold. I just never was able to get them, because they're always highly priced. So yeah, there's this one. And the legs are more far apart, yeah, sorry, I can't speak today. Far apart than the other one in this mold, but it stands better. But yeah, anyways, because I've seen them, and this one has like far apart legs, but his eyes are amazing. And the name that I named this one is actually what is it name? Oh my gosh, I'm like totally forgetting everything. Dark Intentions, so that's what I named this guy, right? Yeah, okay, anyways. I have a name for him. I was gonna do this breed, but then, because it said that it comes in an appy color, but then I looked up and I can't find it anywhere with that color, because I have to find a picture reference in that breed, so I just went with Appy Cross, so... and then here's the mare. The mare is so nice. Her shading is so pretty, and she's mint from what I can see. She came mint, at least. She's amazing. I love her. She's really nice. This mold is just stunning. I wish I knew who the sculptor was, because I'd give so many, thank yous and props to this person, because... this mold is stunning. So yeah, so there's that one. The next horse that I got, I was so happy about. I'm not gonna tell you the price, but I could tell you that I actually found another one. The one that I got was new in box. I found another one for the same price, and on the tag it said firm. So and that was like the only other one that I found, so I think like I couldn't get the person to go any lower. Plus, I found mine new in box. The one that I wanted actually was cheaper, but it had really large ear rubs on its ears. So, yeah, but I've been wanting this one for so long. Anyway, so it came with this thing because it was new in box. So I got these guys, woo! And they also came with the color crazy thing and the little tag thing. Okay. So I got these guys. And really nice. Only problem with her is she has that rub right there, but it's not that large, trust me. She's a really nice shading. I would I left her and then I came back the next day and she was still there and I was like, I have to get her. I'm not gonna be happy if I leave Briarfest without them. Like, it's like, this is the only model that I can guarantee to you guys that it was gonna be one of those models that I was just gonna be so disappointed that I didn't buy. So, a little pricey, the priciest model that I got, but not so pricey as in value now, because the surprise models would be more pricier, obviously, but I got a pretty good deal. So I found this Succession Lafire, but I just love this one so much more. So it's a little full and stuff. This one I named Amir or something like that, which is like commander and leader and, you know, like strong and stuff in Arabic. And then this one is Zahara with a Z. This is from Cinnamon Mew Mew's Into the Soul. I just thought it fit so well. I actually wanted the Sabina one, but as I told you, they had really large Arabs, so I didn't get them, which I'm so sad about, but because that's my favorite one, but I'm still happy. Okay, the last horse that I got, well, I didn't get, my parents actually got me, well, my mom got me, and it's a Stone, and it's a Design Horse 2010. So here he is. He's stunning, just amazing. He's gorgeous. Okay, so I'm gonna try to do as best detailing as I can. Again, he's a design horse, so he's technically one of a kind. He has really nice dappling. He's glossy. Sorry, his tail keeps hitting the floor. He's not a thoroughbred because they don't come in this color, so I put him as a different breed. I hope that'll fit because I can't show him again. But yeah, he's really nice. So, that's him. So, that's the models that I got. I'm just going to give you an overview. So, oops, focus. Okay, well, technically we go over there, then we go over here, down, and then we go loop de loop de loop. Kind of moved her closer, but anyways. Yep. So, thanks for watching and see you guys later. Bye!